me Swetha. Welcome back to my channel, and I have another vlog this time, and it's gonna be amazing. I'm so excited because it's something very important that's gonna happen in my life, which is almost like a dream come true. That is tomorrow I'm gonna be walking for Seematti's bridal show. Oh my god, I'm gonna walk the ramp for the first time in my life, and that too for Seematti bridal show. You guys have no idea how excited as well as how terrified I am right now, because I'm really scared. But then we'll see what's gonna happen. If you guys don't know, I have modeled for Seematti. I have done a video ad and print shoot for Seematti, and it was like a dream come true for me. And if you guys follow me on Instagram, you might know, because I have posted a hell lot of photos of the hoardings and ad and everything. So you guys go check it out. So this time we as Seematti models are gonna walk the ramp for the bridal show, and oh my god, it's so overwhelming. You have no idea, I'm so excited. So I'm gonna show you guys what's gonna happen. I'm gonna take you guys with me tomorrow during the event. So today I'm going there for the rehearsal, because we have to rehearse, of course, because we are not like perfect runway models. But still we are going for that. So let me see, I'll take you guys with me and I'll share this experience with you guys. So yeah. By this great man called Anthony. Say hi. This is Anthony, he's a professional. So if you guys are living in Cochin or anywhere around Ernakulam and you're looking for someone to do bridal makeup, you can contact him. He's really talented. And he's doing Amala's makeup right now.
I am Geetu's bridesmaid.
So yeah, she's gonna get married today.
Hello.
Happy wedding.
So they are doing Rohini's makeup right now. Say hi, Rohini. We have just one question for you. What is the secret of your height?
Being born to really tall parents? Grandparents. My grandparents are actually more taller than my own parents.
Oh.
It's a blessing.
Yeah.
So, but you can be jealous of.
Yeah, I'm really jealous of. I'm really, really jealous. He's a makeup artist.
What do you feel about this show? How do you feel right now?
I'm really, really very excited, because just look around. All the women are really looking very, very beautiful.
Oh my god.
Everybody looks so gorgeous. It's like, I should look at you, I should look at them. I don't know.
Oh my god.
Everybody's looking awesome. And moreover, It's the show of none other than the most evergreen and the gorgeous.
Yes.
Who's that? It's our Beena
Kannan.
All ladies are all set to rock the
round.
I'm wearing a gown, by the way. So the hair is just open hair, which is straightened. But then my hair is already straight. So what they did is just not making any difference. So they thought they'll just give me a poof also. So let's see, after it's done, I'll show you guys.
Say hi.
Hi.
Lakshmi.
Lakshmi.
Our outfit. Oh my God.
This is our outfit, and we are the bridesmaids, and we are going to the stage right now, and we are so excited and tense. So let's see what's gonna happen, and I'll come back after the show. And Anima Masi Sonu. What do you guys feel about this show? How do you feel?
My God, superb show!
We loved it.
We loved it and we rocked the show. That's what I think.
Yeah, definitely.
We just got done with our show.
My God! We were excited. It was awesome.
Any chance?
No, how was it?
It was awesome.
We
enjoyed it thoroughly.
Oh my God, I'm so excited. I can't believe it's over, but still I'm so excited, and I hope you guys like this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next Monday. Till then,
bye.